this is going to be a basic sand head. A face. Proportions are the same in any art form. Eyes in the center. Nose. A third down. And mouth. Forehead. Rough out where the eyes are going to be. Nose. Switch to a different tool here to get the curve of the face, nose, sand's nice because it carves so easily, the grain just fall off. Nose dips in. Round face. Bring in the cheekbones. Chin. Sharpen the nose up. We use a blower to get a rip out the loose sand. Then find the center of the iris. And hollow it out. Give the nose some definition. Thing is, with sand, you got to be careful not to take anything off because it comes off so easy. Work on the mouth. All right, work on the mouth now. Give her a slight smile. Those little bits getting in the sand, it's hard to carve through. Finish the lower mouth. It's sand sculpting can be very, very delicate at times, especially around the face. Good, there's a nice face, good profile.